It's just a club about a bunch of the boys from out west or in Auckland as well, just getting together and having a jam, but you know, also to help others sort of get out of their comfort zones and just to enjoy the social part of life as well. This is pretty much our school colours, so I went to Castan Boys and we were always red, white or even navy blue or black, so most of the boys are from Castan too, so we just sort of just stuck with the colours and it stood out to what every other team had. I love playing touch because it's like it's real good to easy and make friends. You meet a whole bunch of variety of people, and it's always a lot of fun. Keeps me active. Allows me to jam with all the boys too. So yeah, it's a good sport.
Penitential chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart so cold I could put it in my cup. Game versus the world, me and my dog, it was us. Then you went and wrote a statement and that really fucked me up.
So it's always good, eh? You know, being able to come back to training in our 20s, hanging out with these guys. It's it's a good environment. I enjoy being around the boys there, sharing a couple of laughs and jokes and stuff. That's what I enjoy most. I like to bring the boys together, like the unity for the boys in terms of where I stand within the team.
Like I've been saying for the rest of the day, try not to get too flustered, eh? Don't let this occasion get to you. Just enjoy it, play our game, eh? That's us, brother. That's all I've got.
We all kind of knew each other with Fee's plan in terms of the team. He wanted to make a West club,
yeah,
in terms of touch, and he wanted to bring it back. So yeah, when we decided that we were all going to go play some like serious touch against some quality sides, we wanted to at least make a quality side from out west and bring it back for touch out west. I don't think we've had a team from out west in a while. Most of our boys, most players that are good within west tend to go into central or go out to other places just to play some touch. So for us, I guess at this stage and for Fee, we kind of want to establish ourselves as a West club and we want to try to bring boys from West and make them come back. You don't have to travel
everywhere
to go play touch, and then we can make a strong side from West Auckland. So that's I guess the plan, and that's the reason why we've all come together. And I guess we all went to school together, Castan Boys.
How many faking they streams? Getting they plays from machines. I can see behind the smoking mirrors, niggas ain't really big as they seem. I never say anything, everybody got their thing. Some niggas make millions, other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine, I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons, this is a marathon. And I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000, it's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come my nigga 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lot. I open my book and I jot. Pray for Tekashi, they wantin' a rap. I picture him inside a cell on a cot, reflecting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for Markel cause they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Dennis Madrunia, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band and shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' pan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greater revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission, submitting the spot is the greatest that did it before it all ends, nigga.